Ride, the brand new movie in theaters today, stars Jake Allyn, C. Thomas Howell, and Annabeth Gish, who tell the story of a modern Western centered around professional bull riding right here in the state of Texas. Jake Allyn also writes and directs the film, and we put all of them in the spotlight.
Congratulations, the movie was enthralling, man.
Oh, thank you. And yeah, as it pertains to, I'm from Texas too. I'm from Dallas, so I hope no one from Houston kind of holds that against me with this.
It's okay.
But, you know, in the movie business, like, at least we're all from Texas, you know.
That's right.
You know that. But yeah, I mean, this was a movie that I'd worked on for 8 years, but growing up in Texas is a story that I've held in my heart my whole life.
That was our goal, you know. It was one of my biggest fears when I read the script was exactly what you're saying. You know, I my father rode bulls for 10 years for a living, and I came from a cowboy rancher background, and the last thing I wanted to be involved with was something that wasn't authentic. And as you know, the rural environment, the cowboy culture and community, they know the difference when they're watching something that is authentic or if it's not. And you can tell when you're watching a Western or a modern day Western, if somebody can ride a horse or if somebody's faking it. And my biggest concern was just what you brought up. So I feel like, you know, we win.
Absolutely. I mean, I think when you get validated by the people that you're trying to bring life to and portray accurately, then that's the only, then exactly, we've won the prize.
We want to thank the cast of Ride for joining us on this edition of the CW39 Spotlight. Be sure to check out the movie in theaters today and on digital. But until next time, I'm Brad Gilmore, CW39 Houston.